Richland County Sheriff's Department says a 15-year-old student is facing multiple charges after bringing a loaded gun to Richland Northeast High School. The student's name is being withheld because of his age. Well, the school's resource officer was notified via social media that the student had a gun. When approached by the officer, the student admitted the gun was in his backpack. Well, the teenager will be booked into the juvenile wing of the Richland County Jail.